Elias has so far allowed 4 Rays base hits. And here's a ball driven deep to left field. Forsythe with a long home run, his 5th of the year. And that cuts the lead in half. It's now 2-1 Seattle.